Hello guys, in today's video we'll talk about what is the difference between copy editing and proofreading. This is copy editing is the act of improving what an author writes. Proofreading, on the other hand, is a safety net that ensures that the author and copy editors didn't miss anything. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.